Okay, for this now that we went all around in black, I'll fill this in later. I'll just continue on with the outline. So just come up one needle here. However many beads you're comfortable, doesn't have to be as many as I have. And you hold your top thread. Take your other needle from the bottom and go up. And I tack down every second bead. Some more beads. You try and come up close to the beads. Continue tacking down every second bead. I like to do the outline first and then fill it in. And just take your time. If it's your first time tacking down, then it takes a few minutes to get comfortable with holding the beads. I find tacking down every second bead makes it a lot neater. Or sometimes you can go three. Needle, add more beads. You don't necessarily have to use a thimble. I'm just grown comfortable with it. See, I come up close to the beads here. And then again, close on this side. And it looks like I might be able to fit two more beads. Now that we're at the end there, just leave your top needle here, turn it over, and we'll tie off this other needle that we use for tacking down. A couple knots in there. Cut that off. Make a knot in it again. If you still have enough thread, if not, you might need to re-thread your needle. Then you'll take this one, the one you use to pick up beads, and come through here, right beside where you finished off. Tie that one off as well. Cut it off. Make a knot again. And you see you got one started here, one petal. So we'll start up here now, in this area. You come up from the bottom. This is your needle that you use for picking up beads. You'll come up here, close beside it. Not too close where you're gonna push these ones, just to lay there. There we go. And we'll continue. We'll go this way now. All the way down here.